old scissor. Why is it so hard to accept that the party is over? Girl, get your ass in the car.
$19 Fortnite card. Who wants it?
No more Fortnite?
I know it's getting better, baby. Maybe it's a favorite.
So Total Fidget Toys once again sent me a few products from their website for me to review for you guys. Also, stay till the end if you want to know how to get a free marble mesh bundle and a discount code. Now let's open this up.
Oh my gosh, look at all of those poppets.
Here's everything, and let's start with the giant poppet. I am obsessed with these colors. Look at how pretty this is. Let's get this open. How amazing is this? Now let's pop it. Whoa, this side is so soft and so easy to pop. Let's try the loud side. Whoa. Next, I'm going to open this rainbow pineapple poppet. I have a yellow one of these, and I can't wait to see what this one's like. Let's open it. Here it is, and these have the cutest colors. Let's pop it. Whoa. This has, like, the best pop ever, and it is so cute. Here's the loud side. Oh my gosh. This is amazing. Go buy it right now. Make sure to use this discount code so you can get 10% off your next purchase and get a free marble mesh bundle. Like for part two, drop the link in my bio.
And then I found me a lover who could play the bass. He's kinda quiet, but his body ache. Spent the days dreaming and the nights awake, doing things we know we shouldn't do.
Part 3. I cannot believe I just got this jumbo rainbow poppet. Okay, I got your poppet you wanted. Now can I please have this? Jeez, you're a good fidget hunter. Sure, have it. Just add a stress ball or something. Okay, I'll add my mini Orbi stress ball. Okay, I guess that's a deal. I could add that for smaller trades. Thank you. And thank you! I'm gonna get so much good trades with this. That girl over there has my dream poppet. I'm gonna go ask if she wants any of my stuff. Hi, I was wondering if I could trade that poppet with some of my stuff. Oh my gosh. Yes, you have my dream stress ball. This was my dream stress ball, but I can offer it because it is my dream poppet. I accept, please. Thank you. Thank you. I'm fidget rich now. I have dimples, poppets, stress balls, and pop tubes. Bye.
Bestie, I almost had a panic attack. Good morning, bestie. I almost had a panic attack. Good morning, bestie. I almost had a panic attack. Good morning, bestie. I almost had a panic attack. Good morning, bestie. I almost had a panic attack. A panic attack. A panic attack. A panic attack. A panic attack.
Let's pack a fidget order. Here's your cat, Nito. Here is your first tangle and your second tangle. Here's your first poppet and your second poppet. Here's your first stress ball, your second stress ball, and your third stress ball. Here's your dimple, and here's your four monkey noodles, and here's your mystery item. Time to package it. For your extra, I'll give you this trimple dimple. Thanks for ordering.
My brother's going to be trying to make me cringe with fidgets.
Okay, first pop it. Ah, oh my gosh. No, you have to pop it back. You can't just have one popped. No, no. Okay, next marble mesh. Ugh. Next Nito. Ugh, you have to squish it. That's enough. Okay, now monkey noodles. I'm afraid. Ugh. No! This challenge is hard. Okay, tangle. Ugh. I don't like this challenge. Lastly, pop tube. Ugh. No! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. All right.
Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how I organize my fidgets. Also, there may be a couple parts. So first, over here, I keep all of my mochis. And right next to it, I keep some of my poppets. Then I have this long organizer. On the top, I have my jumbo mochis. And then in these, I have my mini poppets. And then I used to keep my mochis in here, but I moved them. So right now I don't have anything in here besides marbles. Now onto this organizer. So in this little organizer, I have like small, like quiet fidgets and all my marble and meshes. And then in here is just kind of like random fidgets. Over here, we have like more random fidgets and all of my like keychains for different fidgets. Come back for part two.
You laugh, your humor is broken.
I dance in the desert in the pouring rain. Drank with the devil and forgot my name. Woke with somebody when the morning came. No one there to shame me for my youth. Cause I wouldn't be with you. And then I found me a lover.
No one's accepting any of my trades. Just like that rich girl over there. Let's go and try to find some fidgets. What's that blue thing over there? Look at the whale puppet. Let's see if we can find more. Look at the bubble nido. Let's see if we can find one more thing. I found some specks on the grass. Let's see if she would like to offer for any of my stuff. Hey ma'am, do you have any offer for any of my fidgets? You're that girl that only has a mochi? No thanks. Well, now I got much richer, so yeah. Okay, I would like to offer for the whale puppet, the specs, and the bubble nido. Of course, what's your offer? I'll give you this color changing nido, along with this puppet. Sorry, I really need you to add. I'll give you all my stress balls and all these puppets. Sorry, I need you to add. Here's all my square puppets. I accept. Guys, I just got so much puppets. I'm obsessed.
But they were getting a little too messy, so that's why I'm gonna reorganize them. I have my organizer here and some bins to put my poppets and big stress balls. First, I'm gonna start out by putting my poppets in this big bin. I'm gonna put my jumbo poppets in the back. Now that I have the rest of my poppets, I'm gonna put the rest of them here. I just finished the squares, now I'm gonna move on to the circles. Now my cactuses. Now, all my other random stuff. Finished. Also, sorry for the random change of lighting. Now, I'm gonna put my big dimples on this side and my little poppets and dimples on this side. Come back for part two to see.
I love my new DNA ball. Oh no, guys, I think there's a hole in the stress ball. Look, they're going everywhere. Let's try to scan somebody with this. First, let's hide all the evidence. And don't worry, guys, I'm not littering. I'm going to pick that up after this video. Let's see if anybody has an offer for this. Creating this really, really good pooped DNA ball. Ooh, me, I would like to offer. Of course, what's your offer? I'll give you the shaggy needle. I'm so sorry, but can you add? Ugh, fine, I guess. I'll add this. Maybe that butterfly dimple? No way, Jose, this is my favorite fidget. Please, this is really good. Fine, just take it. Here. Oh my gosh, she actually believed me. Guys, it has a hole in it. She just scammed me. Let's go run off before she gets me.